We need to calculate the amount of money that we made throughout the year and subtract 25% of it to give to the government while also worrying if we even did the math right and hoping we didn't forget any extra cash we collected from small jobs before this facility detonates. Don't you bring my mother into this!